Hey guys, am I doing day? Here's a special day. We are bringing some Legos. So, I'm gonna start off with Spider-Man in his little car. You can see my little setup, so you can go down the ramp. And here's these little things that holds them up. And then you have this big mountain. You can go down the ramp and go under here. Oh, his head can't fit. So we have that. And then we have this space area. So when you need to go space, oh, here's the helmet. The helmet's there. And you can do it. So Spider-Man wanted to go to space, and he worked for space because he has a little thing in his pocket. And you can put this on and turn the wheel for the flag. And then you can see I have a mansion of heads, different heads. Whoops. That kind of broke. Stay back in. That's not a what did I do? So you have a Halloween guy with his pants because he's special, so you can look at him. And then you got a rigger guy here. We'll soon put the heads on these later on. There's that head. And now let's get them all off. So you have Emmett, too. You have Emmett. You have this guy's. You have a police one. You have another police one. You see the difference by the police one? His hands and his arm missing. So that's how they're both together. And then you have this one. Nice. Got this nice robber man. And then you got this kid. Got this Harry Potter kind of guy. And this guy. Okay. So I have these many heads. You can look at these heads. We're going to use them. There's number two. They have amount of heads, except this one does not. And I'll get to that later on. Whoops. Well, this is also a different hand. I should put it with... See? Now he has glasses. Glasses one. Forgot him. Oh, this one was missing it. But both of them were missing it. See? Now we get it. Okay. So you have all these heads. Now we're going to put them on. So the first one I'm going to do is the glasses one. So you have these glasses. You put this with this head. He looks nice. There's the next guy. This one looks like a work one. So we should put him on this. Okay. Yeah, this guy with a hat actually this time. Because he's specialty. And then you could put this guy. And then you have this one. So this one looks like a jail one. But there's this one head. Oh, here. This is like the jail head everybody uses for little jail guys' heads. This dude. Okay. Now, oh, let you go on now. Let's use this head for Emmett's head. He should be special. So you have Emmett. Next one. Do this one. Okay. And this. This. And then you have these two heads. So you have Harry Potter kinda too, with those. Okay, those are all the heads I had. Those guys. Now they have all heads. Let's put them down. Now, this guy. And this guy can be secret. This guy can be ready. Like this. This guy can be running too. Okay. This guy is a grizzly. And this guy can walk too. And this guy can walk away too. This guy right there. Okay. Moving to the next step, number two step. And then we also have to put these guys right here. I wanted to do this a long time ago. I'm going to show you a couple of different characters. You know, you always want something. Okay, here's number two step. Okay, so you know Adventure Time, a cartoon movie. So, you have Finn. And Daddy, can you please get the box to show him what the real one looks like? So, this is kind of with Lego Dimensions. So, I've been trying to copy every Lego Dimensions and anything I think of. So, you probably know Fall 4 on my videos. Here's the Pit Boy guy. I'm going to show him a close up. Yeah, he has a gun actually. So, I'm going to show you all of them. So, and can you please show me the other one too? And his back, it's like we're painting his back. Whoops. Okay. So you have Jake. I didn't do the princess one, so yeah. That's how it works. Okay, so I'm going to show you how to build these. Jake, because Jake had to be built with Legos a little bit. This was like orange peeler thing that I always had. Like they do a good job. Can you help, Dad? Can you please help me take it off? Did you do it? Yep. did the job. Okay. So, you're going to have to take, not a plain head. I had to flip it over to the head. So you need to have blank head, but I don't have blank head because that's a new face. So you need to put on this little shirt, or you have a yellow shirt. I didn't think of the yellow shirt. You're like, oh, Jay can like change into cool stuff. So I added, so you need these two pieces. This piece and this piece. Now you'll add some extras. So you need this piece and a vent. You put the piece right here, the vent on the bottom. And you want to put this in the back of the vent. This is a little baby vent. And then you want to take this right here. Let's see. So you have him. So, yeah. That's how you do it. Okay. So you're like, oh, Brett, you didn't do more Fallout 4. Well, I did. Okay. So here's your little robot in the game. In Fallout 4. And I also have dog meat. And a little pit boy guy I showed you already. Okay. So we have, Woody. From Toy Story. So he has actually have a gun, because not in the show he does have not a gun, but I was like, cowboys have a gun, so who cares? So we have, oh, you probably know the favorite show everybody loves, Tarkoon, and you probably know SpongeBob. So we have Squidward, we have Patrick, and we have SpongeBob with a little knife. And I also have different Patrick, Ice Cream Patrick. And then we have Big Hulk, Big Hulk. He's like easy to break. See? His arms are off. Ah! So you actually had to have a blue piece. Don't lose these blue pieces. I've never seen those blue pieces even. It's kind of my kind of first time, but yeah. So he's not like breakable like his head, but the arms are. I like that. Here is my own character. I don't know how to describe this character, but he's like a Star Wars shooter man. I don't know what to say. Here's like a weird guy because he has like a red arm and yellow arm. Then we have Lord Business, kind of. Should take off his hat. What the? Oh, escape fall off. Oh no. See? So this is how the businessman is. The baby businessman. I couldn't find the businessman's head. So here he is. Okay. Number two. Okay, so here is someone else from SpongeBob. He has coffee because I never knowed he ever drink coffee. So here is our buddies for Jake. Let me show you Jake again. So these are like different Jakes. Like they're different fiend Jakes. So there's like Wheel Jake. They have Police Jake. They have Robot Jake and this Raider Jake. And you guys probably know Nights at Freddy's. So I have Puppet and Freddy. I should make Bonnie and Chica. I should do that. I don't know how to do that yet, but I'm going to work on that. And then we have, let me put everyone laid down so I know what ones I did. So you're probably noticing what's different by these two. The blue hands, and he does not have his mug. So this is like a fake one I made. And his pants are different. I don't know why I did that. And then you have a pack I made, kinda. It has, where's the police? Do I have police in this one? Oh yeah, robber. So this is like my level pack, kinda, my full pack. So you have fireman with an art fireman and a police and a robber. Now we have a robot I made. This is like a homemade robot. You can't make these kind of robots. So you have to like take Emmett's little thing, because that's where his piece of ring sits. That's his eyeball, and this is like a shooting gun and like his arm. So that's kind of cool. Here is I make a cup. I made like there's more in that pile, but there's like I'm making like headless people. So like this is like a headless person. So I call it the headless series. So like I keep making them like police series kind of with them, and I just use them plain guy. Yeah, like all these different characters. Okay, and then you have this character I made. I don't know how to describe his name, but I just made up someone. He has like a sword and hat and nice little guy. You guys should name him something. So, what's noticing by while? So, the face is missing. I didn't actually find the right face to the Lego. I had to make it my own. Because over there, you can see there's like Jake and Finn. You can see there is like Emmett and Wasta. Those were homemade. I made so, but they're the right characters. They have the right clothes on. So we have this one. He's like talking in the mic. And here is someone else from SpongeBob, Sandy. So we have a worker man kind of dude. There's slime creature. It's kind of scary. Just to switch his clothes. And we have the last one is this character. And the rest is... Oh, and I have to show you these guys. So I made the Night Guard. Two Nights at Freddy's dude. And then I made Iron Man. And you also can take off it. See his face. And then you got Captain America. So that is mine. And I have these guys. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is gonna... Oh, this is super heavy. I'm just gonna take this down for a second. Okay, so here is the first one. Guess who this is? You probably know. Let's see it out. Guess day. It is...
Is it Jack?
Yeah. So you have his little Sam guys made. So his Sam guys, little eyeballs. He has green hat, green hair. He's all green because he's Jacksepticeye. That's how Jacksepticeye is. Oh, no! Don't put these in his hands. Now they're jet feet. See? So now he can jet. See? Oh, Jack should be Spider-Man, because Jack loves Spider-Man. Okay, here's this little chain guy, Spider-Man chain guy. Oops, he's not spinning. It's like smooth one. That gingerbread man, girl. There is a piggy, oink, oink. And then you have a girl Lego. Seriously, a girl Lego. I don't like girl Legos. And I got another girl Lego. Unicorns. I hate unicorns. But horses are cool too. Here's this police officer with a gun. These are normal Legos. There was a set with this dude. And it said 4 and up. It's like this silly set. And then you have this dude that he made. You have this minor dude, and then you have, someone underarrested my game. So this is like Lego Dimensions. I just made like every character, and I'm like, this is cool. So you have like a full of characters. Like this is like a special character I made. It's like, this is special. So here's the next character. It's like Lord Business, because a foot. I had this, like, get random Legos. Guess who this is? It's a stupid game you just play on the Wii U every day. You probably know Mario. So this is Wii. So this is Luigi. Where is Mario? Is this Mario? No, that's not Mario. Mario. Probably not here anymore. I probably took him out. Or something. Well, I can't find them. I can't show them in the video. Okay. Let's just go on. Okay. So, I showed you girl gingerbread. Now, there's guy gingerbread. And then you have skateboard kid. You can skateboard. Woo! I'll show you this part later in the future. Okay? And then we have Superman. So you have Superman. Super. So you have like all these. Spider-Man's in here. But that's not the right Spider-Man. Okay. Let me pull off this guy's head. Oh my gosh, this head is stoked on right here. I just had Spider-Man. I have Spider-Man. This is not the right even Spider-Man. Can I have that Spider-Man over there? With the little work. He's like by the, this. Where the flag is. Yep, him. Let me take off this stuff. Okay. So you have like all the... So these are all the superheroes I made. So you have Superman. There. Have Spider-Man. Have Iron Man, and you also have the two more characters. Just make him sit. You have Captain America, too, with his little shield. You have Woman, and you have Spider-Man, and also this woman. Okay, so those are those. So. Now we have Hulk. So this is like baby Hulk, I mean. Like he has Pizza Hut. Because Hulk probably like Hulk likes. So you have this. His name is Rapper Man. And then we have Sword Man over here. So I like made like series of them. Like there's like waves of them. So this is probably like, and we, oh, and Batman. I forgot about Batman. He's like, his head is, what the? Did he fall in here? Where is it? Oh, I remember there's a bat head in here by Lord Business Doo-Doo-Doo. Well, we can't find the hat. No, it's gone. Oh, I found it. Okay, so guys, this is not the end. You guys can tell me in the comments what else character I can do in the game. This is like Chica I made. I actually forgot about Chica and not Freddy yet even. Is he even out there? Let me check. Freddy? Oh, he's okay. So like I have these, and here's his little stage. Oh, I have these extra things. I don't want those things on anymore. So this is like Nights at Freddy's thing. Did I make Bonnie? Oh, this is Bonnie. I don't want Bonnie having a hat. So, okay. So, you have Freddy, the first one. You have the next one is Chica. The next one is Bonnie. And the next one is the puppet. And the next one is the security guard. And I also made a vehicle for the security guard. Where is it? Oh, it's right here. So this is the stage right here. You want them all to be together. So let me put this on. I can see. So here is the backstage. There's a puppet. And so here is what it is. And here is a vehicle for him. So this is like the Night Guard vehicle. So it's like a cool vehicle, see? So this is like the fan, but it's actually a wheel thing. But I'm gonna use it for a fan. Like his buttons and his trolls and stuff. And it also has wheels, so you actually can ride everywhere if you want to. You can go up ramps. It could do cool stuff. So that's cool. Right, guys? Is that cool, Dad? I actually made some stuff to it. Here is Gingerbread Man. He's like a costume I made. I made like costume packs and all that sort of stuff. Oh, and guess who this is? Gorman Freeman, dude. So this is like him. And he's like a different character you can do. And then I had the daughter, dude. Don't have to find me later on. So yeah, here's this dude. I don't know what this dude is. Oh, this is actually Black Man I made. This was used to be like Blue Man and Yellow Man. I'm like, no, this should be like Blue Man, like Bonnie and them. Well, this pants is cracked. Do I need new blue pants? Do you have any blue pants? Can I use your pants? And this pants right here. Okay, you can have this pan. Would that be fair? Yep. That's fair. Mm-hmm. But where is now the little line? You see the little line? Red sing. Singing jog. What? But now it's gone. I need it for him. Well, now he's not Star Wars-y. Oh. Here's our one I wanted to show you guys. Look, Ghostbuster. Yeah, he's a cool character. So is that cool, guys? He's a Ghostbuster. So he has like the Star Wars thing, but that's his little ecto pack in his back. Tim. Oh, here's the Med. So Medes, dude. I don't know why they say different words. I think it's like an old show or something. But everything's messed up in Gary's Mod. Like everything's glitched. On YouTube there's like videos of them and it's like super annoying. Like they're like everything's like glitched in the game. So there is someone else from the Marvels character, but he's bad. He's like Spider-Man's best friend, maybe. Here is like, our dude. Where is he? Oh, he's right here. Where's our one? He's like orange. You see the orange one, Teddy? You see the orange one? He's like this dude, but he's orange. This not him. I know these are. when we go over everyone, we'll find it, right? So, here's the first one. It's like the 80s pack. So these are like old Legos. They're not Legos. See, look. They don't even exist anymore. It's kind of silly Legos. It's like cool and stuff. I never... Like, these are like not really Legos, see? Let me match a Lego together. Does the arms work? Does the head work? No. None of those. See these two? They're not the same. So these are like old-fashioned Legos or nothing Legos. They're not like Legos either. Here is, this is like gamer flyer. Yeah, gamer flyer. I remember his name. Here is like Wheel Man. So he's like, he's like a wheel and he can like wheel himself together. And then we have Stephen Hawkins. I made something like him. He's like in his wheelchair and he can like roll around everywhere. And then we have a police dad, Emmett. Oh, here he is. See? This is like, see, they're both the same. He's orange and he's white. See? Yeah. And then we have this dude. We have Gideon Jones with the gun. Gideon Jones gun, man. We have our Gideon Jones, but he's different. We have this dude. He's like, hi-ya, ya, ya. He like smash your walls open. This is Fixer Man, so he like fix stuff and he like does stuff. So that's cool. There is Red. This is Benny Red. So it's like from the Lego movie. So I just made him red now. We have oh, there's this dude. He's from Star Wars. And then we have this other one. I forgot his name, but yeah. These are like your, this is your like first Lego kind of, like the 80s Lego. Oh, here he is. So this is Mario, and I show you Luigi. All right, so here. I did actually a good job on them. So you both have them. There, you have policeman. You have policeman one. We got a policeman two. I don't know what he is now. And we have this one. He's like a set. So he like smacks people with it. With his like wall here. And then you also have this character.
You're doing the yes.
Okay. So let's go on to the next character, a bat. Okay, here's the next character. Here's Spider-Man fake. Because his hands are showing. Here's this dude. He's like a electric man. I don't know who he is. I don't know. Here's one of the headless man. I told you guys about the headless man people. Like army of them. Here is back from future dude. And then we have this one. This is called the mess up series. So it's like messed up. See? Like the head's not there. Like the arm's not there. His head is messed up. I don't know what I'm doing. And then you have this. Jill. Dude. We have police officer. We have brother. Minor. There's a couple. There's two more brothers. Like. Free brothers. Oh, here's the next one. Here's race car brother. And we have, is there business brother? I think he's over there. Maybe. I don't know. Okay. So we have a mummy character. We have another. We have two headless people. We have this one here. The little tag. We have this one. He's like a pit boy kind of. And we have girl Lumia. See? Her pants is different too. We have sea creature character. So it's actually a guy and a girl. We have a police officer. So the police officer is right here. He like. And then this is a lizard guy. You probably know Mare from like 100 sets. And we have Pizza Mia, Pizza Mia. So we have him. Oh, this actually has to go on him. He's the Pizza Man. Lizards. This is Pizza Man. This is just Hulk. We have a Narthless Man. See? We have like a whole army of them. We have Doodle Cake, Sad Man. We have Wizard Man. And we have Fixer Man. We have Headless Person. We have Rigger Person. Getting on Jones Helper Man. Specials. Ridiculous Specials. We have Space, picture dude. We have this character. It's a mess up character. See, and we have this character. This character. We have this character. We have this character. We have a mean character. We have a regular character. We have a wild style girl. Her is sister I made up. You guys probably know there's gonna be like a movie two more years. See, we have this one, and then we have this one, Headless Man, and then we have Barista in jail, and we have this character, and we have Nor Headless Fixer Man. We have like he's like super tall and he has like a big leg. Here's some weapons that fall out. This is a messed up character. Okay. And then here's Kid. Here's Zombie. Mycycle Man. There is a robot farm dude. Here's like Water Special Man. You know how special he is because he is like this one. He's like special because he's like these people in the game. So he's like these people. See? So he's like this man. This is like lava and water. So it's like a war. So these like people are trying to fight over it. What one should be better? So that's gonna be in the game. We have Swimmer Diver, because I told you guys it's about Swimmer Dude. Right. We have him. Okay, guys, I'm going to end the video here. So, if you want part two, please like the video and subscribe. So, this is the next row of characters we're doing. And, yeah. If you guys have a comment what the favorite video is, and the favorite character you like, just look at the characters, and then you guys, yeah. So these are like cool characters I have made, and I've been making them every day, and I did a good job on them. So yeah, I'll end the video here. So bye, guys.